And we're underway.
Look at these two men. I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
What impact!
Hooked up. Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh! Whip. Kick.
He's not looking like himself here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
His shoulders are down. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Not yet.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Sweet rolling savant kick.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
What's this?
What a slam!
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
He's looking a little weary here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Jeez.
Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
He wants no part of the outside.
Impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could be it.
Starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
When this guy's on, look out.
Flying forearm. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Kick out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Thank you. continuing to punish them.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
To the face. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Three. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He wants no part of the outside.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. It's starting to look bleak for him now.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
I think this one's over.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
What a strike! He's got the shoulders down. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, what's it going to take?
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Arnie dodges out of the way. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Yeah.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Up on the shoulders here.
But not for long. Look for a rough landing any moment now. Oh, nasty impact. Right across the back of the neck.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another.